Rock and Roll, the song got to number 22 in July 1988. Rock and Roll. She had his long tight legs. She said, I get it every night, and he calls me every day. I'll leave you black and blue, hair rip your heart in two, and then wake up in the morning and say, who the hell are you? And then she turns to me and says, we know you. Tell her some secret, honey, we won't say a word, but I say nothing. I talk to no one. Know what you believe, don't need to wear it on my sleeve. I talk to no one. I will say nothing. Mad. He's just alone and sad. He holds my hand so tightly. He says, go away, I'm mad. I'll leave you black and blue. I'll rip you right in two. But is it just because I don't know how to be true? Twice I'm to stand alone at parties. Twice I drink so I'll be living. I am, but I say nothing. Talk to no one. Don't know what you believe. Don't need to wear it on my sleeve. I talk to no one. I will say nothing. Sometimes you'll find me there. And if I'm alone, I will be staying on the stairs. And I'll be good as new. One of the lucky few. Just laughing at the joke. And as I look all up for you. But I say nothing. I talk to no one. Know what you believe. I need to wear it on my sleeve. I talk to no one. I will say nothing. Okay, I always liked that song. I thought it was great. And there's the single that I picked up for it. There's the single that I picked up of it, I suppose. Bad English. There's the single, anyway, that I picked up the other day. It's got a bit of a tear on the back there. Picked up the other day for, I think it was 5p or something from a car boot. Got a job lot. And there we go. I go to the course. We've taken it down significantly. You know, they sing it quite high. I'm going to do it like that. I put a couple on 7th fret. I'd transpose it if I were you. I put a couple on 2nd fret. So it's going intro G, C, D, and a C. G, okay. G, and D, and a C. So the first, I heard a G one day. She heard a C major 7. F and then a D every day, and then a G and then to a C. Oh yeah, or C7, major 7. F and then a D, 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 D. C and then you do the D and D, I know you. C and then a D, 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 D. I say a word and I say G, and then a C, D, and then a D, and then a G7, and then a G, and then a C. And then in between the first chorus and the second verse, it goes G, C, G, C. And then you have another verse and you have another chorus, and it goes again. So B flat major 7. Again, G, D minor, and then we go to G, oh yeah. D minor and a G, oh yeah, and D minor, G just for you, it's D minor for you. Jay say, Dave, and say. You can go C, B, A over the top of the C chord. I say it's a G and a C and a D and a G. And a third verse, slight difference. There is a G somewhere and then a C, oh yeah. And if I'm alone, B flat major 7, I think. And then it's a normal verse after that. And then it goes, it changes key. But I say nothing, A and then a D. Wait, 2, 3, 4. And a D, and a D, and a D. A, then 2D, then 2D, and 2D, ba da 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 A. So there we go, there's that. I always liked that song, thought it was good. I did it at the time, and I still do. And here's the record, and I walk towards the camera with the pick sleeve single that I got for 5p in the car boot the other day. Rock and roll.